Okay, going into bedroom one, again, you got some problems with the door jam being damaged, not as bad as the other one. You also have a couple of holes in the drywall that need to be repaired. Again, the carpet is in not good condition, very soiled. The doors for the closet are missing in this particular unit. You do have the smoke alarm, as we've talked about. And you have the window with the security bars and the release for safety.